Once you are in PowerTeacher Pro, this is the new login page that you'll be using. There are several ways to get to your actual gradebook. You can click on one of these highlighted PowerTeacher Pro labels for each one of your classes, or you can click, notice right here in the top left, you can click on PowerTeacher Pro.